So, what are you going to bring here? Another video today. I'm here with Magnum.
Hello.
We did another video together. I don't know if you guys have seen that one. Oh, it's my chicken. But we are here on Skywars Teams, where pretty much there are teams. I am on the Squid Team, while he is on the Mango Team. He is Lusassin 12.
Yeah.
And he has a YouTube channel called Magnum Musassin, so go subscribe to him. And yeah, so we're just gonna hop straight into this. Okay, that's my teammate. I just fell into a hole.
I found diamonds.
Seriously, already? Well, I guess it isn't that hard. Hello, chicken! Oh my gosh, I just smacked a baby chicken in the face with a wooden pickaxe. I am so cruel.
This guy Ooh. Just,
There's some stuff in his chest right here.
He just mined diamond ore.
Mm-hmm.
With a stone pickaxe.
Wow. I opened up a chest and found an iron pickaxe. Wait, what is this? My teammate just handed me a diamond sword. And we seriously just started. Oh, here's some diamonds up here. You can mine them, dude. We're on the Squid Team. Squid rule. A guy named Eat My Duck. Oh no, got. There's some people up there getting up to it. Oh gosh, he spawned a zombie. Oh, well, I knocked it off. Okay, dude, we should start. I'm talking to my teammate. We should start collecting stuff so we can head over there, because you want to try and get to the middle as soon as possible, because have you played Skywars before?
Not really.
Okay, well, pretty much in the middle, there's like a bunch of chests with a bunch of loot. Plus, you know, so pretty much people try and get there first, and also the thing is you can knock them off into the abyss. So it's like you have to be careful. That's why you have like eggs and snowballs and arrows and everything, because you can knock them off. And that's probably why you have like chickens constantly laying eggs, so you have things to constantly throw at people. So, put on the leather cap. So pretty much you, TNT spawns in 3 seconds. What the heck does that mean? TNT spawn, lootable. I'm going to start building. How about me and you are kind of truce? You want to do that? Oh, there goes a baby chicken into the abyss.
We don't kill each other.
Until, unless we are like the final people, then we do like a duel. I seriously do not want to fall. I'm building a cross, but the thing is, when you build a cross, you don't know if there's someone who can see you. I think everyone pretty much left their islands.
Just hit me up.
The ghosts are over there. Oh, you're dead?
Yeah.
Okay, so then you cheer for me. You left your teammate alone. Your teammate is now alone. I feel bad
Where
for her.
Where are you? I see you.
Okay.
The diamond chest.
Anything here? Nope, that's looted. Okay, get your stuff ready. Okay, I'm on the island. There's a guy that's distracted right here. Oh gosh, he sees me. Oh gosh, ow. Ow, I'm gonna fall. Oh gosh, TNT, that guy has TNT. There's so many people over here, are you seeing this? Oh gosh, there's a guy, ow. Oh no, wait, that's my teammate, I think. Yes, that's my teammate, ow, I'm gonna die. I have low health right now. No, I died.
I'm gonna return to the hub.
Okay,
So go to
lobby number. Lobby number three.
Three?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you want to play this time?
Let's play.
What?
Team Deathmatch.
Team Deathmatch? Team Deathmatch. Okay, one sec. It's loading. Do you see server number 8? Okay, I'm joining. Wait, no, it disappeared.
I'm going to be the,
oh no.
Assassin.
Okay, I'm gonna spectate you. I need to find server number 8.
Red team or blue team?
I'm not on. I didn't join.
I'm an assassin.
Server number 8. Here it is. Wait, no, that's 11. No. Server number 8. I want to spectate. Dang, I can't spectate.
I got the assassin's arrows.
Nice. Okay, how about once you're done, let's do, I'm just gonna hang out in the lobby, but /team. Yeah. Okay, quit. But I'm playing like air hockey right now with this other dude in the lobby. It's awesome. Yeah, we're winning by 10 points.
Lobby number 54.
Here it is, lobby number 54. Where are you? I just spawned in. Oh, there you are.
You're like right on top.
Hi. Okay. What game? Team Deathmatch?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, 1 second, I'm trying to see. 3, 2, 1. There's no servers. Let's play a different one.
No.
What game?
Survival games.
Team. What's the team? Server 5. Do you see server? No, wait, never mind.
Just a second.
What?
Okay, server 5?
No.
Server
47. 47? Okay. No, wait, that's 41.
I go to 41. I just joined 41.
Where are you? Yes, I'm here. What team am I on? Dang it! We're on a different team. I'm on Sky, you're on Ghosts. I'm gonna be a knight. You get that kit in Deathmatch. So this is pretty much...
I just did, Axe.
Oh. Here we go. I see you over there. Here we go. Game has started. Ooh, Iron Axe. Is there a grace period? Yes, there's a grace period. Wait, never mind. Nope, no grace period. Wait, that's my teammate. My teammate, we are just killing people right now. My team has just gotten 2 kills right now. There's a guy. Derp Doctor, get him, teammate.
I'm gonna die.
No, I died. Oh, okay, where are you? Where are you?
Ooh,
okay, there you are. You're the only one left on your team. I'm spectating you. Yeah, you're the only ghost left. There's only one person on each team now. Watch out for my guy. He's awesome. His name is Maxorus. He's awesome. Come on, you can win. I'll tell you if there's like someone coming up or anything. Wait, turn around. There's some guys over there. There's three guys and they're running the complete opposite direction, so you're safe. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Do you have a weapon? Yes, you have a stone axe.
I'm going on the ship.
You're going on the ship? Okay. I'll go ahead and see if there's anyone on there. Don't really see anyone. Ship seems clear. Are you going for the ship?
Oh, that would be helpful.
What did you find?
Fishing rod and tuna.
Nice.
No, I just threw my axe.
What?
I just threw my axe.
Oh, where'd it go?
On top of this chest.
You got it.
Nope.
I saw you pick it up.
Okay, now I got it.
Okay, here. Head back to spawn. Chests refill in 4.5 minutes, and there will be loads of chests with lots of stuff in there. But I guess lots of people would go for it, so just stay away.
I'm not gonna go for it. Uh-oh. Okay.
Get on there. I don't think anyone has raided this ship yet.
I hope not. There's a chest.
Is there anything in it?
I just threw my axe again!
1 sec, I think it fell in the water.
I'm not getting it.
Just, where are you?
I'm inside the ship.
Okay, I can't see you, but supply drop coming in. Let me see this. 11, 11, 11. I'm going to try and head to the supply drop.
I'm going to just keep looking for other chests.
I think it might be this way. I'm going to go look for the supply drop. But I'm going to...
Uh-oh.
What?
Near me. There's people near me.
Come on, Tech. I'm going to teleport to you. There you are.
I hear explosions.
I'll go out. Watch out. Run, run, run. Other way. Not out that door. Not out that door. That's the barrier coming. That's the barrier attacking. Get out quick. You'll die. It's because, like, jump off the ship. It's because the barrier gets closer and closer, limiting your area to run, and it destroys the places in the area. So pretty much, if you run into that thing, you die. So you need to head to the middle for the middle of the map more, so you don't die.
Yes,
I just... Is this spawn? No, it's not. You have, like, all golden stuff now, almost. There's one person on Amethyst left, one person on Sky left, you, one Squid left, two Dream left, one Heart left, and two Creepers left. Oh, there's a guy, he's coming at you! Run! He's right there! Don't fight him, run! You're gonna die. Oh, yeah.
Anyway.
You were killed by Fluffy 555. Okay, so let's head back to the lobby. Let's play one more game.
What lobby? Okay, we're gonna go lobby number 16.
16?
Yeah.
Okay, what game should we play? How about we play Castle Siege?
I've never played it, but okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Number one.
Go. Okay, I'm on. Are you?
I'm on.
What team am I on? Look at my name tag. Look at my name tag.
You're blue.
Dang it, you're red. We're on enemy teams again. I have to protect King Sparkles. You have to kill King Sparkles. Pretty much, when I die or my teammates die, we turn into dogs. But when you die, you just respawn. And pretty much, you have to get into the castle, which we are protecting. And you have to kill King Sparkles to win. But you only have a certain amount of time until we win. Okay? Okay, here we go. Let's do this, teammates. You must kill the king, and you lose when the sun rises. Fire! That's a lot of guys. You should watch the video, and you'll see how many, like, guys are, like, charging. Wait, no, I want to get in. Let me in. I want to get up. I want to get up. This is scary. I don't want to die. We just need to, like, keep shooting at you guys and keep killing you. The further... Oh, gosh, like... The further on he gets into the game, the, like, more... Like, the less of people are in an area and everything. Okay, I'm making my way to King Sparkles. One person, I think, died... Okay, I found King Sparkles. King Sparkles, you will live, sir. I'm out and wanted to go on Defenders, and if anyone is mean to anyone, I'm going to report them. That's what Jenna Twinklestar just said. Jenna Twinklestar. There's, like, some people who are actually getting into our base.
I'm breaking in a path right now.
You're what? There's a guy down there. Oh, no, the leg. No. Everything's... No, it's gonna quit. Okay, good. It's not. I really hope it doesn't lag anymore, and I really hope...
I just killed one of you guys.
Who? Who did you kill? Well, now they're dog. Oh, gosh, that's a lot of you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. I saw you down there.
I was just trying to kill everyone up there.
I know. There's like seven of you guys right there.
There's like...
I saw one of your guys just like jump off the edge of the castle. It's pretty much like he's like, goodbye, world. I killed a guy. Shoot them. Oh, gosh. There's a guy right there. Watch out.
What weapons do you have?
I have a bow and stone sword and some mushroom stew to heal.
And you have armor.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Oh, gosh, there's a guy down there. Kill him. Oh, gosh, I'm so stressed out. I just, like, shook my mouse. This is so stressful right now. Kill him, Wolf. Kill him. Wolves are easier to kill. They have less health. You guys have 6.2 minutes. I see you down there. I'm out of...
What if you guys hit me up?
Oh, no. You guys are starting to come in a bit. Yeah, you guys start to get closer up and we get pushed back. Wow, you guys are just getting launched up into the base.
What? I was even getting hit and then it started to spawn. There are so many pigmen that attacked in the first time.
There's a guy that's up. Guy's up, guy's up, guy's up. He's dead.
Wait, you can't see me because I'm a pigman.
No, I can see you. I can see you, just sometimes it's harder to see your name tag. Oh my gosh, I hate that guy, yes. Die, Pigman! I will kill your species!
Yes, die. I will kill you all. Or you will kill me.
I will kill you all as you die. Oh no, my iPad's at 5%. But how is that possible? It's charging. No! A guy's coming up! Yeah?
If your iPad dies,
yeah?
To remember, keep going to server number one.
Okay. But it probably wouldn't die because it's plugged in right now. You guys can't really get to the king right now.
We're pushing in.
You have 4.8 minutes to kill him.
The dogs are so easy.
Oh, there's a guy. But we have like so many fences. You guys have to break through the fences. We just have to right click.
We have special abilities.
Yeah, like the jump. There's a guy. Two of them have made it up.
There are so many good guys.
I know. Because we're awesome. Seriously, we have... Like, my whole team is, like, abandoned, and I see, like, your guys is, like, climbing up and everything. Like, my whole team is, like, over in this corner right now. Oh, there you are!
Yes!
I saw you in the corner.
Are you a wolf?
No, I'm still alive.
I don't like the wolves. They're so small and teeny.
Yeah, but they're really easy to kill.
Well, when do you think we'll be making that crazy craft series?
What?
Crazy craft.
Oh, yeah. You have to download Tekkit Launcher, and then we can do it. But, yeah, guys, just as he said, we will be doing a crazy craft series together.
And I think Oscar might too.
Yeah, Oscar might join us later on. He doesn't have a computer right now. But when he does get one in April, he will play.
Yeah, probably. He still has to get his computer stuff.
Yeah, but as you guys might have seen, I did one episode of Crazy Craft with Marty McFly.
Yeah, I saw that one.
But When I asked if we could film the second one, it just didn't work out, so that's why you guys only saw one episode. So we are going to do another series, but this time with Magnum.
Oh, I totally just snuck past them, yep.
The king has been taking a bit of damage. Oh gosh, you guys just exploded the fence.
You're welcome.
Deadpool Assassin, the rare pink sheep. That's what one of your guys is, are called.
Why is it the lady?
I don't know.
The guys are saying, okay, I'm gonna type to the pink guy.
I'm like sitting up here and you guys are like breaking through while I'm like sniping you from like right behind you.
Like, I just told everyone.
There are so many wolves right now, and there's like one spot that they come out of. I need to get in here. I'm like, the spot that I, pretty much my whole team is like right where King Sparkles is. This is the first time that I'm using my sword right now, and I'm probably gonna die. Ow. Help! Team! Team, let me in! Let me in! I'm gonna die! Oh my gosh. Ugh. I almost died. King Sparkles is at 29 health. You guys have 2.1 minutes to kill him.
We're really almost.
Oh no, guy's coming in! Guy's coming in! But he didn't. Yeah! Hello. Ow.
These
Oh my gosh, a guy got in. Ow, I'm gonna die. Mushroom stew has saved my life. You guys are like really trying hard.
We are. We just can't break the defenses. None of us are just waiting for the other people to come. We just like rushing through some of the top 10.
This is like really hard right now. Like you, the king is at 27 health. Oh no, guy got in. One of the guys got in. Where is he? There he is, kill him, he's dead. Die, all of you! Oh gosh, you guys broke the fence. Ow, I gotta get back. Some of these guys have horses. Some of my teammates have horses. Like, two of your guys made it in, but they just died. No! Have you stepped into this room yet?
Yeah, I have, like, twice.
Oh. Kill that guy! He's dead. There's a guy in here. The king is almost dead right now. King Sparkles is almost dead.
I don't know how to get into the king.
What?
20.
You guys have 15 seconds.
Charge.
Charge. Oh no. Guy made it in. No. What if you guys won it like the last second? That would be awesome. And yet, frustrating. No! There's a guy in here! And now you burn.
Who is burning?
We won! Woo! What?
Captain Sparkles didn't survive. He wasn't...
No, he lived. Okay, let's go back to the main lobby, but that's gonna have to do for this video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, please comment, like, and of course subscribe for more videos. My name is 21123, and I will see you all later. Bye.